have a vlog planned for today, but for reasons that's no longer a feasible vlog to do. So I decided last minute, think of something to do, and here's something that I noticed today. I was on Tumblr, and I came across this post here. And at the bottom, it was quite a good post. Facts were accurate, if not well known to those who are already Trekkies. And then you get this fact here, which basically comments on the phrase "to boldly go when no one's gone before" is a split infinitive and therefore aimed to create grammar. And that phrase, if you're not aware, appears at the beginning of every single original series and Next Generation episode in the voiceover during the title sequence. "To boldly go where no man has gone before." Now, this is a split infinitive, but as a grammar Nazi, I want to make it explicitly clear for no one to ever comment that split infinitives are incorrect grammar. They simply aren't. You can split your infinitives as happily or as boldly as you wish. There is nothing wrong with splitting your infinitives. There is nothing wrong with starting a sentence with an "and." These are all nonsensical myths which have just somehow been accepted as fact by a majority of the public, but those of us who dabble in the pedantism of grammar are here to put you in the right path. You can split your infinitives henceforth and not feel guilty about it or whatever.
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the starship Enterprise. Her ongoing mission? To explore strange new worlds. To seek out new life forms and new civilizations. To boldly go where no one has gone before.